She had a contractor make repairs to her home. There's only one problem.
Never called him to come and do anything.
Now he won't leave her alone.
I have a record of him being here 6 times.
Mike McKnight confronts a contractor.
I had a general contractor's license.
But why did you go back to this lady and take $5,000?
How you can make sure your loved ones are protected from drive-by contractors. Leave her alone. A Fact Finder's investigation. Tomorrow on WOWT 6 News 10 at 10.